orange frog to pop the bubble and then move to the exit, but we'll just do it ourselves. It's fine. 720. Okay. All right. That's a good final bubble right there. There, it's at the bottom. Man, this looks like a tiny ice cube, unless it's really tall. Caves is my favorite area for Pacific Ocean so far. I know I'm randomly gonna get killed at some point and then change my mind, but until that moment, I'm a huge fan of like how open it is, because it makes it so nice to have levels. This is a kind of big level. Welcome back, music. I missed you. Nice to see you again. Huh. I couldn't tell if the bubble got popped earlier, but I think we've seen the level. I mean, our exit's really easy, right? There's our exit, so we'll use this bubble as our last in the bottom right. Not even bottom right, like kind of a little bit above bottom right. Oh, oh. This worked out better than I would have expected. Okay, so we need to just have a pass by. Is there anything to be worried about? Yeah, there's kind of a dude in the way. Kind of don't like him. This is stupid. Oh my
god, I literally was about to throw the bomb, and then I saw the lava, and then I turned around to throw it away, and I hit myself.
But I thought about it too late. 722. That's six levels better.